from Painville Elementary.
Today, we're going to count to 10.
E.